I am Dr. Sanjay Gupta. I am a senior physician at Stanford Hospital. I have done my internal medicine specialization about 20 years back. I have been in global research with new medicines and new molecules. I am practicing in Stanford Hospital, Kai Kondrahalli, for the last 2 years. See, rodent bites mostly are not so much of a rabies problem than other infections problems. So when we talk about rodent bite, we will have to look into the way contamination takes place at the local site as well as the infection going systemically. Rabies has got a very short incubation period. It can be few days to a week when rabies can manifest. If it is the problem of rabies coming, let's say, very commonly from a dog bite. But yes, it is possible to have this rabies from other rodents also, but the incubation period, as I said, is very less. So we don't have to worry about rabies coming later in life, say a few months later after the rat bite. But at the same time, we should tackle the rat bite as a bite which has to be disinfected locally, which also has to be looked into as systemic illnesses. So a due course of antibiotics with some investigations is necessary. Immunity or tetanus prophylaxis is equally important. And good thing is to observe and to treat accordingly when there is any manifestation of a local or a systemic illness.